blessing is that when you have young kids, it's tough on them. And so I had this tradition that many of my colleagues in the music business, my children did, after every show, or depending what times we were in, maybe before the show, but every night we would do this thing where we would dial this thing called the phone. If you're over 30, you know what I'm talking about. There was no Zoom, there was no FaceTime. There was this thing you dialed where you go to a phone booth, go to the museum, you might see one. And you would put some quarters in, and you would punch some numbers, or you would dial some numbers, and you would call home, and my daughter, Olivia, would always be waiting. And as I said, she was 4 years old, and you never knew what she was going to say. She was funky, she was kooky, she didn't sleep much. She was a very passionate young girl like she is now. And one night I called, and she picked up the phone. She'd been waiting for me. It was pretty late, actually. I was surprised she was awake, but she'd been waiting for me. And she said, "Daddy, I need to talk to you." I said, "Okay, what's going on? Tell me what's happening." She said, "Daddy, I just love you." And I said, "I love you too, sweetheart. I love you. What's going on? Is your brother being nice to you?" She said, "Daddy, I'm talking." She tends to be like her mother in that respect. She said, "Daddy, I just love you. I don't know why. I just do." And if you're looking and you're listening for songs, I always believe there's a great song in every room if I could just hear it. But sometimes you just have to listen, and it's given to you. And that night she gave me this.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.